straight. You've been in school for 2 days, and I already get a call from your teacher, Ms. Williams, that on the first day of school, on the fucking first day of school, you stood on the desk and you said, "Hey, Ms. Williams, you should suck my tallywagger." What the fuck is that, Jimmy? Do you not have any goddamn respect?
But Dad, my girlfriend's in my class now. I was just trying to impress her.
You know your girlfriend's in your class? You have a 2-inch dick, Jimmy. Nothing you do is gonna impress any girls, okay? Keep telling yourself that, buddy.
But Dad, I looked through your school yearbook in the basement. It said you were voted class clown in senior year.
First of all, mind your own goddamn business. And why are you looking through my shit, okay? You think you're so funny, Mr. Clown? Mr. Funny Guy? Tell me a fucking joke, Jimmy. Tell me a joke, Mr. Funny Guy.
Okay. Two cows cross the street. One cow gets hit. What's in the street?
What?
Spilled milk.
Okay. Okay. That's not fucking funny!
What?
Get the fuck out of here, Jimmy! Get the fuck out of here and walk home!
Yeah, are you gonna be there?
Fuck.
Yeah, when I get back, I'll hit you up. I'm gonna come over. Alright, love y'all. Be safe.